The Asus ROG Ally is a fantastic gaming handheld. However, one of its major drawbacks is that because its microSD card reader is located near the heat exhaust, it can sometimes ruin your microSD cards. But I've got a simple workaround so that you can store your games on a collection of microSD cards. Protect your microSD cards by plugging them into one of these low-cost adapters. This one from Ugreen is compact and fits up top like this. Then your microSD card just slips in like that. It's fairly low profile, doesn't stick out too much. You can get this for $16 Canadian on Amazon. For something more streamlined and less prone to damaging your ROG Ally, you can use one of these 180 degree type C to type C adapters from JSAUX. It tucks nicely in the back like this, relieving some of the pressure on the Asus ROG Ally's USB-C receptacle. You can see when you rest it on a table, it actually doesn't make contact with the table itself. It's protected by these protrusions right here. And from here, you can just plug in your USB-C microSD adapter. And pretty low profile as well. This adapter is on Amazon for $16 Canadian. JSAUX also pairs this adapter with a USB Type-C to USB Type-A adapter. For instance, I can plug this microSD card into this USB-A microSD reader, plug this into this USB Type-C to Type-A 180 degree adapter, and plug it into the back like that. So you can see again, that sits fairly low profile, very similar to the other one, doesn't get in the way, pretty convenient. One of the limitations of Xbox Game Pass is that it doesn't allow you to install a game on one microSD card reader, remove the microSD card, and run it on a different SD card reader. So what I prefer to do is use this Type-A reader in this way. I can run it on both the docking station, and I can run it through this adapter directly in the Asus ROG Ally. I've included links in the description below for these adapters. Be aware that Moco also sells a 180 degree adapter, but it doesn't fit the Asus ROG Ally, so avoid purchasing that one. I've tested this workaround in turbo mode and in long gaming sessions, and it works great with your Xbox Game Pass, Epic, EA, Steam, GOG and Ubisoft games. Load times are decent as well, even on some of the slower A1 cards like this one here. For longer gaming sessions, use a power plug into one of these USB-C adapters. Plug your microSD adapter into this end, and your 180 degree adapter into the top, like this. So with a $16 adapter, you can now conveniently carry with you a very large library of games. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe. I'll post another video comparing load times between microSD cards and the internal SSD. Thanks and have a good day.